us a safe lodging and a holy rest and peace at the last.